Developments overnight on a local story that gained national attention. The Pierce County Sheriff's Department confirms Stephen Powell has died at a Tacoma hospital. Powell was sentenced in 2015 for child pornography. He's the father of Josh Powell, who killed his two sons and himself in 2012 while under investigation for the disappearance of his wife, Susan Powell, in Utah. The Powell family was from Washington State.